Greetings, friends. One of my sources is a benevolent alien. His name is Mythisic Fafix. These messages are derived from face-to-face meetings, not from channeling of any kind. Message number 25. Mythisic Fafix explains homosexuality. Mythisic Fafix. Homosexuality is not a disease. It is a state of mind. Many details can make this state of mind manifest. Often it manifests come from experiences in previous incarnation, or in early childhood, where traumas were printed in subjective memory. Wars, where men had a duty to participate. Abuses suffered in both boys and girls. Dominant and violent partners. Problems between parents. Fear of not being reciprocated. Or fear of failing to prove their status to a sexual partner of the opposite sex. Many factors can have influenced the condition of mood. This state of mind will fit, as the individual can assume their identity, and that only he can set with the time and own experience. Homosexuality curiosity is also a form of self-affirmation. And who needs this experience is getting to know yourself better somehow. Any physical experience that is the result of a desire to learn more is the best way to self-adjust within himself. The sexual proclivities of each is a result of environment and personal mental stimuli. The sexual tendency is no more or less important than any tendency of human beings. What is important in a healthy society is to know how to live with differences. For the halo effect and development, no matter the sexual tendency, each individual has its own characteristics, inherited or not the factors above. Each is solved according to their own wills. The important thing is that everyone can be understood, respected, and loved, each with their different needs, for which the society be really of free beings. Of course, in societies of level 1, these social problems will cease to exist. So there are no causes. The effect will cease to exist over time. End of message.